Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to play a shark eating fish game. So first we have to choose some sprites and backdrops. First we have to go to the backdrops, then choose underwater, and then we can choose one of these two underwater backdrops. I personally like the realistic one, but you can choose any one of these. And then we have to go back and then to the sprites. And then we go to and type in shark. And then we have two options. I like this fantasy one better, but you can choose any one of these. And then we have to write fish. There are a lot of options in fish, so we click on fish. So then now we have our backdrops and our fishes and sharks. We'll start with the code. So in the shark, we have to write, when flag is clicked, switch backdrop to underwater 2. And the underwater 2 is the backdrop which we're gonna be playing the game. And then we go forever. Set size to size, so the size will be the size. And then if key right arrow press, change X by 5. So then the X will be slant if we click it's gonna be horizontal and it's gonna be like a line, a sleeping line. It's when we click the right arrow and the left arrow, and then it's gonna point in direction 90. So we can go here to just check it out. We want it to point to the right, so it's 90. And then again, if key left arrow pressed, point in direction minus 90. But in this, we have to write set direction to left to right. So if we click right or left, it has to rotate from left to right, and then change X by minus 5. If key up arrow pressed, we have to put point in direction 0. Again, we can check it like this. And then change Y by minus 5. And then we have to write, when flag is clicked, forever, next costume, wait 0.5 seconds. So then the next costume will come. And then we have to wait for 0.5 seconds. And then again, when flag is clicked, forever, change time by minus 1, and then wait 1 second. So forever, it's going to be keep going minus 1. So if it's 30, it's going to go 29, 28, 26, 27, like that. And then wait 1 second. And then if time equals to 0, so if this time becomes 0, switch backdrop to blue sky 2-2. Again, we have to make a few backdrops. So simply just how I do it is I pick this blue sky 2, and then I fill the color in my choice, type good job, and game over. And then that's how I do it. So we have to make two of those, and then change time by minus 1, and then we have to switch backdrop to blue sky 2-2, which is game over, and then we stop everything. And then again, when flag is clicked, forever, if score equals to 50, so if the shark eats more than 50 fish, then switch backdrop to blue sky 2, which is game over, and then stop all. And then now for the fish. When flag is clicked, set time to 30, so this is gonna be 30. Set size to 10, so this is gonna be 10, which is very teeny tiny. And then however fish they eat, that's how, and then it'll keep increasing by 10. So then, and set score by 0. And then repeat 50 times, wait 0.5 seconds, and then next costume. So it's, and the fish is gonna go to a next costume, and then which is simply just a different costume and the type of fish. and then go to a random position. So it's just going to be moving all around the screen. Then create clone of myself. So there's going to be multiple of these fish. And then we have to write hide. And then when I start as a clone, we are going to show it, set size to 80%. And then, so the fish are going to be 80, like their size is going to be 80. And then forever, if we turn this side, it's going to be by 3 degrees and move 3 steps, turn that side 3 degrees. And then if on edge bounce, so if it touches this edge, it's just going to bounce off. And then set rotation style to left to right, so it's gonna rotate left from left to the right. And then if touching shark two, so if it touches, if the fish touches shark two, then change score by 1, and then change size by 3. So the size, like I said, it's gonna start off as 10, and then every time the shark eats one of the fish and the clone, it's gonna increase by 3, and then they're gonna delete this, the main original clone. So the final product, if I play it, will look like this. I'm gonna have to get all of the fish. So I'm eating all of them. Okay, this is hard. Oh, I'm at 18 fish that I've eaten. I have to eat more. Oh no, this is hard. Okay, I reached 50, and when I had 4 seconds left, so that's great timing. So it's gonna say good job, and everything's gonna stop. So basically like that, we made our shark eating fish game. And that's how easy it is. Thank you for watching, and make sure to click the like button and share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.